need the sugar. What you waiting on, look, daddy? I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant.
Hey guys, and welcome to your heels class by Made to Move. We're dancing to Shot Clock by LMA. It's a little sexy number. There are some beats coming through, so there's some nice beats that we're going to hit in here and just have some fun. All right, let's get started. So we're starting facing the back. You're popping your right leg because you're about to step out onto it. So the way that I like to describe this first movement, guys, is I call it like the elevator drop when it stops all of a sudden and like you have that little like in your body, like everything just goes for a second. That's how we're starting this dance. So as you step out onto that right leg, I've got my left hand on my hip and this right hand's going to move from the right side of my head over to the left side of my head. As I step onto that right leg, guys, we're going to bring that drop, okay? So that little drop in the music because we're starting on a bass beat. So coming under, one and a two. So I straighten my legs, I transfer my weight into my left leg and I'm taking that left hand over to the side. So we're starting with our right leg in. We wait the first two counts of eight, by the way. So hands are down, we wait seven and eight. Under one, click on two. We push, we're turning around to the right on three, okay? So I've got my right hand underneath my left elbow. My left hands come to my face, so underneath my chin there, okay? That's three. Then you want to throw this left hand around on and, then you're stepping on that left leg, and then we're coming under on four. So you're doing a little head roll to the front as your hands come underneath. Yeah, good. So as your hands come underneath, and you're doing a little left head roll to the front, a soft bend in those knees. Okay, so let's start that one again, guys. We wait five, six, and a seven, and a eight. Under one, click on two, turn on three, and four. So transferring that weight. Swing with enough force that your hair gets out of your face, or at least doesn't end up all in your face. Three and four. We're doing a little left hip roll on five. So my hands come to my hips. Okay, sorry, they're coming up my body at this point. So five, just a left head roll on six. Your hand reaches forward and up. So it pulls front, palm open, and then you're pulling back, okay, to your hip. That's and up. Seven. So that's the same position, but we've just hit back with our hips to come up. Seven. Then you're pushing big left, big right hip roll. And so push to the back, tap on eight. Okay? And that's hitting your left hip there. Eight. Cool. Let's start again. So we wait. Five, six, seven, and eight. Under one, click on two. Turn on three and four. Round on five. Head on six. Tap, 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 push, hit. Okay, tap, 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 round, tap. Okay, so that's gonna be your timing. There we go, for that little bit. So tap, 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 tap. Okay, so just practice that bit. We've come forward. We're taking that hip round to the left as our hands come up. That's on five, head roll on six. Tap, 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 boom, hit. And again, so we come round. This is on four. We're going five and a six. Tap, 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 boom, hit. Good. Ooh, make it shake, ladies, make it shake. So we've just gone from the front, round on four. We're going five and a six. Hand and hip and push, tap. Beautiful. From there, guys, so that's on eight. We're ticking your right heel to your left hip as much as possible, and your hands are making this position. So my right hand goes behind my head, my left one's there on my rib cage. Okay, both of those elbows are being, I was going to say, made a point of, and then I was like, get it? Because they're in points. Anyway, sorry guys. So we've just gone, that's when you tick. So we've gone eight. This is on and. So it just wants to be like a little cut. It bounces out. Okay, bounce. So we've just gone and one. We open out to the back. Okay, so my right leg goes hip and I take it round and I stay on that left leg as I pivot to the back. Those hands open out. One. And a. And a. You want to step on that right leg? Two. Okay, or she says daddy. So that's where you want to pull your hands front They've crossed over the top, guys. My palms are actually facing each other. And then I pull them into my chest. I'm sinking into both of those legs. Okay, so both of those knees are bent. All right. Let's scrub back. Physically. So nice and slow, guys, from the top just to there. So 6, 7, and 8. Under 1. Click on 2. Turn on 3 and 4. Hip roll on 5. Head on 6. Tap, 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 and tap. Tap 1 and a 2. Okay? So 1 step, that's on 2. We'll push down on 3. So that's my left hip, guys. I'm sinking into the left and I'm pushing that hand away. 3 and a, 3 and then you're stepping a 4. Okay? So left, right. So from here, 2, 3 and a, we're going 4. So you want to think a bit like she says something about time at that point. So that's where you want to think your hands are kind of like a clock face. Tick, tick, tick. So that's from here. That's my right hand that goes, it shoots up first, guys. My left hand shoots down. And then we take it over the top to finish in that beautiful diagonal line there. Okay? So we've come under 2, 3 and a 4. This is and a. So we're still on that diagonal and we just fold our arms in, okay? And down, down. So all that happens from your clock face, we fold those arms in and then the right one sits on top so then we're nice and square at the front, okay? So 4 and 5 and 6. And I promise you that's also the counting. So from here, guys, we're just going scrub under, 5, scrub under, scoot under, hip under, 5, and it goes bum, chest, hit. And you want to come up over the top with your elbows wide, okay? Throw all of your hair forward. 5 and a 6, it goes boom and a boom. So 7 and a 8, and they've got to be big hits, guys. So from here, 6, make sure your weight's forward into your right leg. We're coming under 7, okay? So I'm hitting that head underneath, my right hand's coming down my body as my left hand comes over the side of my face. 7 and 8. So the movement keeps moving. It's not like a sharp. The start of the movement is hard, and then you soften it out towards the end. So that's 7 and 8. Okay, so there's got that emphasis right at the start of the beat on those ones, guys. So we've just gone 6, 7 and 8. And, okay? All right, guys, let's roll it back, put it all together from the top. Nice and slow, 6, 7, and 8. Under 1, click on 2, turn on 3 and 4. Round on 5, head on 6, hand and hip and ta, ta. Tick, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, and 5, and 6, 7, 8. Cool. And again, guys. So bring it back. This time I'll try to do it with my hair not in front of my face. So starting from the top, guys. 5 and a 6 and a 7 and a 8. Under 1. Click on 2. Turn on 3 and 4. Hip roll on 5. Head under 6. Hand and hip and ta, ta, ta. 1 and a 2. Whoops. 3 and a 4. And a 5, and a 6, 7, 8. Alrighty, guys, coming up, let's start to hear that one with the music, okay? So we're gonna go 3 times through, have a little water break, and we're gonna chuck on the next chunk. Here we go. All right, so from the top, guys, with the music. So I'll kind of sing, guys. Five, six, seven, eight. Under 1, 2, 3, and 4. Round on 5, head on 6, hand and hip and push, ta. Tick, 1, and a 2, 3, and a 4, up, down, down, up, over, down. Beautiful. Yes, Get all those hair flicks out of the way. Cool, guys. Let's do it again with the music. I'll give you the counts one more time and then follow along for the third time. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Under 1, flip on 2, 3 and 4. Round on 5, head on 6. Hand and hip and push, tick and back. Down, down, cup, cup. Cup, cup, down. Down, cup, cup, top. Over, down. Wondering why, no, you shy, shy, shy. Are you guys? Hopefully you're getting some of that timing. If not, use this time now to scrub back. Let's do it one more time before we push on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Under 1, 24 seconds, yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds, can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on, look daddy, I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line. Wondering why, no, you ain't shy, shy. Alrighty guys, grab a little sip of water and then we're gonna add on section number 2. Load up, 15 bullets in the chamber. But hold up, I've been working so hard, doing this and doing that. I've been trying to make it right, trying to get it where it's at. I gotta do what I gotta do. Mama, how are you? See, it's true, I've been going through. Tell me what to do, feeling tired all the time. Doing this and doing that. I've been working so hard, trying to get this money. I gotta do what I gotta do. Mama, how are you? See, it's true, I've been going through. Tell me what to do, feeling tired all the time. Doing this and doing that. I've been working so hard trying to get this money right. People always got their hand out. Use me, I don't always want to stand out. But usually people never gonna reciprocate. Excuse me, I don't got that many friends, cause them people gon' change. Now they asking about the president, a douchebag. I'm just seeing that it's evident. And who's mad? All these racists and the Klansmen. But I said, if you come up on my lawn, put the bullet. Alrighty guys, let's get into that second chunk. So we just finished on 8. You're pushing that knee down to the ground. So that's sort of like an out down. It goes 1 and 2, wait, 3 and 4, wait, 5 and 6. Okay, so those are your next counts, guys. So from here, you're gonna jump up, you're gonna stand up as fast as you can, and your hands are gonna go over your chest. You're picking that left knee up. We're going 1, okay? So that's faster than you want it to be, guys, but big position change. So 1, down on 2, flick up on 3. Sorry, 1 and 2. Then you're stepping on your right leg to the back, guys. Your hands go up. 3, you're stepping out on that left leg. You push the hands out. And then we're coming down to the ground on 4. You're taking your right hand first to your left bum cheek. 5, and coming up. So through your legs, guys. 6, big head flick. To push over, 7. So opening out, we keep that left leg straight, guys. You're bending into that right one. And that throws out from your chest. 7, then you're gonna switch legs. And you're doing like a duck underneath, 8, to look at the front, okay? Hands stay on your thighs. Cool, let's come down to the ground. So we've just gone 8. We're going 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. So those two positions at the end, guys, we're hitting bass beats. So make sure they're nice and big on the way under. Beautiful. And 8, we're going, and a 1. Oops, a 1. So we're stepping right, left, guys, from here. Oh, there's my earring. Note to self, hoops and like net doesn't work. Anyway, we've gone 8. This is a 1. So A1. Oh, don't know why I can't get that. So A1 is your right, left, and your left leg's ready to go, guys. We're just reaching up, and then we're coming down to the front. So my left hand sits down to the side. This right hand finishes on the back of my head. Okay? So coming down. We've just gone. One, and two, and a three, and four, and a five, and flick, and a left leg straight, right leg straight. We're going a one. Sorry, I got my earring caught again. A one. This, we step on that left leg, so we step across, and it's like a little ta. Okay, so you want to hit down up with it. And that's, there's a little click in the music. So we've gone one, step on two, we're over a three, or three and, sorry, three and that goes ta-ta. So we've got like this little L shape with our hand here, guys. That right hand comes to your hip. So stepping on that left leg, we've just gone two, three and, or there's like little, if you're listening to the beats in the music, guys, it's like do-dum, okay? So that's the first do-dum. We're going, step that left leg over again, we're going do-dum, and that's just left, right, to go da-dum, okay? So it just, it's your head that does the accent with this one, guys, but the hands follow the first one. So you're running crutch, okay? Da-dum, you flick your head over to the left. There's a click on the six, guys. So pulling those hands up, okay, up your middle, so right through your the middle of your chest there. And again, we're back to that little elevator drop into your right hip. Okay, as you look to the front. So do-dum, ta. Wrong side. Do-dum, ta. Little elevator drop to the left, guys, to go, you wanna come over the back of your head, da-dum, okay? And so your hands are finishing on that right side of your head, you're pushing your hips back to the left, da-dum, and then we're going, oh my God, what's the last one? Four. But, yeah, no, that's like the easiest one out of all of those, and that's the one I forgot. So we've just gone from your walks, guys. So we've gone and one, step on two, three and, da-dum, da-dum, tick, da-dum, and then this is on the tick. And so you're pushing those hands open, guys, from the chest, stepping onto that right leg, push as you drag that left one in. We're about to step back out on that left leg, so don't transfer that weight just yet. All right, coming back, we've just gone eight. Okay, so we're down on eight. We're coming up. One, and two, and up, out, down, and across, cross, flick, and open, and under, and a one, and a two, three, and four, and five and six, seven and eight. Beautiful work, guys. All right, let's walk that through all the way from the top. Then we're gonna put it all together. Then we're gonna put it all together. So, starting at the top, guys. We're going six, seven and eight. Under one, click on two. Turn on three and four. Roll on five, head roll six. Hand and hip and push, tick, tick. Pull and a throw, a down, down and up, ta ta down, down, up, 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 over, round, coming up, down, up, and a up, out, down, and a cross, cross, head, open, under, ta ta two, three and, four and, five and, six, seven and, eight. Alrighty, guys, let's hear that much with the music. We're just going to break down that second part with the music first. So we're going to do that second part with the music from the ground, okay? So coming down on the ground, guys, we'll do that twice through, and then we'll take it all the way from the top with the music. All right, so from the ground.
You seem adamant, but you ain't press my ready. Head. Wondering why.
Good. Reach no, up.
Shy, shy,
up,
shy.
Down.
I'ma say bye, bye, bye.
Open.
Better know I won't think twice. Better let go of your pride. Do now, just do now.
Down, up, tick.
Oh, yeah.
Da-dum, tick.
When then, pull up.
Beautiful, guys. So, take this next one, if that some of that timing's not making any sense. I'm not going to speak on this one. I want you to have a little watch and see if you can listen for the da-dums that we're hitting and the clicks. Okay, so listening for that in the music, guys. Take you from the second chunk again.
I'm anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line. Wondering why. No, you ain't shy. I'ma say bye, but I know I won't think twice. Better let go of your pride. Do now, just do now. Oh yeah.
Beautiful work, guys. So I hope that made a little bit more sense having a listen to the music with that one. Let's take it all the way from the top, okay? Let's put it all together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Under one,
24 seconds,
two.
Yeah, you better
and not
stop.
Under.
You got
24
seconds, can you beat the sugar?
Two, and
you
open, and
look
top.
I ain't got that much time. You seem
under,
anxious,
under,
you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line.
Second part.
Wondering why.
Reaching
no,
shy.
I'ma say bye, but I know I won't think twice. Better let go of your pride.
Alrighty, guys, we're gonna go one more time from the top, and then we're gonna have a little water break and finish this one off. All right, last time through from the top. Right leg, Jim. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight.
24 seconds, yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds, can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on, look, daddy, I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line. Wondering why. No, you ain't shy. I'ma say bye, but I know I won't think twice. Better let go of your pride. Do now, just do now. Oh yeah. Pull up on me today.
And that's why I have an assistant, guys. She does it right when I mess it up. Alrighty, let's have a sip of water, guys, and we're gonna finish this off.
Load up, 15 bullets in the chamber. But hold up, I've been working so hard, doing this and doing that. I've been trying to make it right, trying to get it where it's at. I gotta do what I gotta do. Mama, how are you? See, it's true, I've been going through. Tell me what to do. Feeling tired all the time, doing this and doing that. I've been working so hard, trying to get this money. Mama, how are you? See, it's true, I've been going through. Tell me what to do. Feeling tired all the time, doing this and doing that. I've been working so hard, trying to get this money right. People always got their hand out. Use me, I don't always want to stand out. But usually, people never gonna reciprocate. Excuse me, I don't got that many friends, cause them people gon' change. Now they asking about the president, a douchebag. I'm just seeing that it's evident. And who's mad? All these racists and the Klansmen.
Alrighty, ladies, let's get into that last section. So we've just finished with our step on eight. We've pushed out to the side and we brought that leg in. Okay, so you're coming under one and two. Okay, so that we stay pushed back into that left leg. You're just scooping those hands underneath. So reach and pull it in. You're going to step on that right leg and you tick those elbows out to the side. Ta. Okay, so make sure there's that ha and they come in. Beautiful. So we've just finished eight and a one and a two and a push. Okay, so same thing happens. We're stepping out onto that left leg. You push open with that right, push. You're gonna turn around to the back, hand reaches up, and four. We're gonna hit that down. Okay, so hitting that down however you like, guys. If your hands come out to the side, if you wanna do a hand there, if you wanna hit it down between your legs, that's all fine, guys. Again, just have some fun with this one. So, and four. We're standing up on five, and your hands come underneath your bum there. So we're going five and a six. Okay, so you're stepping back on that left leg. Left leg. Left leg, there we go. So stood up. So your left leg's in front, guys. We're here. We're stepping back. Six. And so that's my right hand wrapped around my stomach. My left hand's pushing from my left side of my head over that right side of my head. You want to do like a little body wave under that. Okay? Yeah, beautiful. Bring yourself underneath. So that's a six. Step back on seven. Okay? So you're chucking those like fists, elbows up, and coming back over your body. Seven. This is and. So left hip roll with a hand that goes over your head. And eight. And you can do whatever you want at the end there, guys. It's just like you want to think round, round to get down to the ground, finishing with that right one down, okay? But that's completely up to you, however you want to freestyle that last bit. And eight, just as long as you sort of have that up, down, because that is the end of the routine. All right, so let's take it back. We've pushed open on eight. We're going one and a two and a push. Push and four. Coming up five, under and six, and seven, and eight. Yes, beautiful. Okay, taking that back, let's add that on to from where we come around for the walks. So just hit and one. Step on two, three and, four and, five and, tick, seven and, tick, and a one. And a two, and a push, push up, down, and a up, ta-ta, over, round, round. Cool, guys. Now that we've added that back to where, like to just so you see how that slots in, we're just going to do that end part from eight, okay? Twice through, just so you can hear that timing with the music, okay? Beautiful, so we've pushed open on eight, guys. And tap, tap, boom. Push, push up, down, and up. Tap, tap. Over, round, round. Beautiful, guys. One more time. So pushing over on the eight, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Tick. And tap, tap, boom. Open, open up, down, and up. Tap, tap. Over, round, round.
I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon'.
Alrighty. Let's take that from. Let's add that on from chunk number two, guys. So coming down to the ground before we put it all together from the top. So we just push round and we come down to the ground. We're about to stand back up.
You seem adamant, but you ain't press my line.
Standing
wondering
up.
why. No, you ain't shy. I'ma say bye,
cross,
bye,
cross
bye.
Up.
Better no,
open.
Don't think twice.
Under.
Better let go of
to the walks.
Do now, just do now.
Head down. Up. And.
When and
under. Tap, tap, pull. Walk, back. Walk, up, down.
Don't you know all of these. Just wish that they could beg. I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind.
Beautiful work, guys. Well, that's the whole dance, guys. So we're gonna put it together three times from the end. But if you've enjoyed this routine, please don't forget to tag us on social media if you give yourself a little film. We thank you so much for taking class with us today and have some fun with this one, guys. All right, let's take it from the top. One, two, three, four, and a five, six, seven, eight, under one.
24 seconds.
Turn.
Yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds.
Hand and hip and round. Tick. And.
What you waiting on, look, daddy? I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you won't press my line. Wondering why.
Up to the back.
No, you ain't shy.
Cross.
I'ma say bye. Better know I won't think twice. Better let go of your pride.
Under, down, up. Tick.
Oh, yeah.
Down, up. Chorus.
And then pull up on me, turn. Baby. Don't you know all of these niggas wish that they could beg that? I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind down. You
got Woo! I guess that cardio a little bit more than you wanted to. Alrighty, guys, so two more times. This time I'm not going to say anything. I really want you to listen to the music, so listen to those beats that we're trying to hit in this one. Turn around to the back. I will count us in, though. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
24 seconds, yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds, can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on, little daddy? I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line. Wondering why? No, you ain't shy. I'ma say bye, but I know I won't think twice. Better let go of your pride. Oh yeah. When I pull up on me, tell them, baby, don't you know all of these niggas wish that they could beg that? I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind down.
Beautiful work, guys. All right, shake yourself off. Give it a little shake. Listen up, Lisa Goosey. Let's do it one more time, guys. Use this chance now to grab a sip of water. Refresh your brain if there's anything that you haven't understood with this dance so far, guys. Scrub back and use that video, okay? Go over it, make use of the online work. All right, guys, last time through.
Seconds, yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds, can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on, little daddy? I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't pressed my line. Wondering why? No, you ain't shy. I'ma say bye, but I know I won't think twice. Better let go of your pride. Oh yeah. When I pull up on me, tell them, baby, don't you know all of these niggas wish that they could beg that? I'm just saying, boy, you playing, you gon' let it wind down. You got 20.
Thank you so much for class, guys. We hope you had some fun. Peace out.
Seconds, can you beat the shot clock? What you waiting on?